My name is Gregor Mendel. I am considered the father of modern genetics. And by doing my studies at the monastery in the 1850s, we now have what is known as Mendelian genetics, which deals with how single gene inheritance occurs and how dominant and recessive traits are expressed. I rock. Yeah.